quite getting the hang of this espionage business.
This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
He's gone to prepare for us and give us peace.
Some people just have no respect.
Thank you.
intruder! Get away from her!
Someone's fighting in here!
Thank you.
fighters were a bad lot, but I didn't think they'd get John killed.
Excellent choice. Hope to see you again.
Miss Fry has uncovered the location of the sinister cult of spies plaguing our streets. You know your orders, lads. Follow her lead and let us rid London of this menace.
Happy to get this
information.
Go on, play it proper!
Thank you.
they get their orders from?
They'll find the body sooner or later.
Tide is turning in our favor.
The explosion went just as planned.
Watch it, lady!
He has a crazy glint in his eyes, like he's seen the face of a god.
This is no place for you.
Let's look together.
Shit! My beloved calls to me. You will not keep me from her.
Excellent work. The ringleader is dead, as are his bizarre disciples.
Is that it, then?
Well, there is still a war on.
Then we both have our own affairs to attend to.
Know that you have done a great service to your country. Thank you.
not reading any more signs of network disturbance. What happened in there? Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.
Thank you.
In blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oh, oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Speak up if any here have heard of a man named Plutus, mentioned in the bank next door.
Ahead of you when you walk.
Come now, you are barking up the wrong tree, sir. Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy.
I can help you.
Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abilene right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little.
Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
Thank you.
only I knew which shipment it was. Then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Watch yourself, or I'll be on you in a flash!
Ah! Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Find out. Right. I know that's not my ears playing tricks.
Tea. Maybe later.
Where the devil is it?
Trojan!
now to wait for the crates to be retrieved. It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. Dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars.
Do you intend to stay up there forever?
Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. Thank you.
moving.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before.
The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.
You're looking particularly lethal, Jacob.
I thought I'd stop by for a visit, Lord.
Settling in for the night, Gov?